another cheeky finish. Oh, he made it. What a stun. Well, that was an angle. It's long. Off the top of the tape. Powered away. Oh, it was good. What a tiebreak from Marco Cecchinato. Longest rally of the match. Oh, it had to be that good, and it was. And he's saying, yeah, show me some love. He's gotten that down pat. The losing streak is over for Marco Cecchinato, to the delight of his team. Backhand down the line you were talking about now. Oh, an early treat. Just had no time to settle whatsoever. Second break for Wawrinka, 4-love now after 1 point with a back injury. So courtesy of that double fault, he's on the board now. Thank you. stunner. And has done so. A lightning quick start. Well, if his previous shot was a miss hit, that certainly wasn't. Oh, what a return. What can you say about that? That was absolutely terrific. Stop. He's stopping. Points to the mark, and he's a very sporting player, is Wawrinka. He's convinced already, walking to his chair. And he's right. First appearance for Stan Wawrinka in Umag in 16 years, and it's a winning one.
So good, the quality already. And reward already for the young Croatian. A break. Put it up the line, well done by Hirosh in the end. Oh, so subtle. That's an amazing defensive lock. Wow. Some set indeed from Dino Prismic. Focus. So good, just a very subtle opening of the racket face. Oh, what a strange capitulation that was. I mean, he almost ran up to the next serve, didn't he? Enjoyed that. Super point. is another success for the 17-year-old. Fast becoming a home favourite in Umag. He makes the quarterfinals of an ATP event for the first time in his career.